Anywho, let's go. Now I know how to do this. Gravity.
Warning, centrifuge offline. Please attach generator modules manually.
What would you sing when you get enough bubbles? It's a request thing. I would sing your request if I know the song. I mean, it would be Wheels on the Bus. I don't know about Seductive Sir Diddy. He's still trying it. Whoa. I have no health? This is not good. I don't have... Oh, wait. Yeah, I do. You. I'm dead. It's because the game sensed that I was like getting to that point of actually finishing that part. Oh well. In my throat at the moment, but hopefully you don't mind too much. Where's that little fucker? What the fuck? I need actual stuff. I guess that helps, but I wouldn't consider that an actual stuff. You did not win the pokey catch. At least you tried. I didn't know that you tried. Oh, I didn't know that spun me around. That's handy. Q and E spin me in anti-grab. Huh. Okay, I didn't know that was an option. Anywho.
Stop.
Gonna kill me again. Fuck. Like, I feel like that's not fair. What do I do about this predicament? I'm not taking no chances. I should be good now. Whew. Thank you for your patience while I was being overcautious, but we will continue with the game at this point. Oops, it's over there. I'm still trying to figure out my stream schedule. I bet it'll be like a constant thing. But I might switch my off day to Sundays. I don't know, Sundays and Mondays. I've just noticed with my analytics that people might not press on some things. I'm not sure if that's true or what, but...
Centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with tectonic load.
How do I do that?
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right?
What? Oh my god. I just walked into the centrifuge blades. Run. What a silly guy. I don't have time for this! In all honesty. Oh, right. Yeah, it's because we're in a vacuum. Actually. It's really quiet right now. You don't want me to turn it up. I promise. Just let me live, man. Come on. Just let me out of here, please. See? There we go. It's too realistic. I like it. I think it's a nice touch. Out of ammo. Oh. Any advice is welcome. I would try to make sure that every bullet hit, and I think it did. Finally. So dumb. I'm so low on health. That was why I really needed to save again. Hey, I've already been in here. Hearing him groan every second is kind of annoying. Kind of really annoying, actually. I have zero nodes. Never mind. I know I can always use my map, but any supplies that I missed before would really come in clutch right now. Cause supplies are, I have 42 bullets and some chainsaws. I guess since we're in close quarters, we can try to use those.
Is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber.
Save station. Hell yeah. We save again and again and again. Every time. Alright. Maybe I can buy some health. Since I'm not really finding any right now. Ah, but shit. Okay, what's in my inventory? Ooh, I bet he looks the same. Actually, I didn't get a good look at him before he went in, so. Wait, he does look a little different, right? Doing good. I'm doing fine now that I got past that one part. I was getting really frustrated at the beginning.
Hey, Hammond. I cracked the secure files. DC was here for more than just a mining claim, huh?
What do you mean?
This outbreak started on the colony, after the miners dug up some artifacts. Something alien.
That's impossible.
But it would explain why EG7 is meant to be off-limits, right? Red orders. When the miners found the artifact, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicides. But the Ishimura brought this marker on board anyway. Like that was a plan.
Okay, back up. Where's this marker now?
In cargo. All packaged up for delivery.
I'm dead. Oh my god. I have no health, and I haven't gotten any health. And I decided, you know what? I really need to increase my inventory space. Let's do it anyway. Regret. But, alright. Thank you for lurking.
Hey, Hammond. I cracked the secure files. DC was here for more than just the mining claim, huh?
What do you mean?
This outbreak started on the colony, after the miners dug up some artifacts. Something alien.
That's impossible.
But it would explain why Aegis 7 is meant to be off-limits, right? Earth Gov's orders. When the miners found the artifact, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicide. But the Ishimura brought this marker on board anyway. Like that was the plan.
Okay, back up. Where's this marker now?
In cargo. All packaged up for delivery.
Couldn't let him touch me at all, and I still don't have any health. Oh, that's cool. What's up, Greasy Pal? Hope you're doing good. How's your day been? Just chilling. It has not rained at all where I'm at. I still have no health. Oh god, where am I headed? Hold on. That's the aircraft. Flamethrower. Hey, but at least rain is like, or I find rain very calming. Damn. No health items. Oh, let me equip the flamethrower. Rain helps you sleep. Heck yeah. I feel a jump scare coming. For sure. Oh, it's like a wall baby. From Back for Blood.
Engineering log. My last log. Temple reporting. I can't raise anyone on Riglink. I think my team is gone. I found the Kinesis module that someone used to bust the centrifuge. Burned out. Who would sabotage the Ishimura at a time like this? I'll report to the bridge. If anyone's left. And then I'm finding Elizabeth and getting us the hell off this ship.
I don't know if that's possible. I think they're all dead. There might be a couple that we can save. I don't know, but I feel like that's not likely. Oh my god, that did not do much. Did it? I love that. It's such a great game. Wait, I hit escape and it escaped all the way out. That's not what I wanted. My bad. Another med pack. Still just healing from what the game put me through not that long ago. That's cool. Let's have the flame for equipped. Jesus. Oh, here come the babies. Those are more like hamsters. Or fetuses. Ew. Dislike. I will not hesitate.
Clearance confirmed.
Oh my god, that would be a great soundbite. That I will not hesitate, bitch. I need to find that. Try to figure out how to put that on as a sound command. I do it? I don't know. But I think it'd be fun. It would be hype, I think. Looks like the neurotoxin from Portal. Oh, fuck no. that's the flat line. Pause for a second. Days. I'm so old. I won't hesitate, bitch. Okay. Let's see if we can stay alive this time. Now that really would be something. It put me all the way back here too. Trust it. Is this where I came from? Must not be.
Engineering log.
Ah, this is somewhere I looted before I died. I see.
I can't raise anyone on Rickling.
I think I missed that note.
I think my team is gone. I found the Kinesis module that someone used to bust the centrifuge. Burned out. Who would sabotage the Ishimura at a time like this? I'll report to the bridge. If anyone's left. And then I'm finding Elizabeth and getting us the hell off this ship.
Are we gonna get the hell off this ship? I think there's a number two, so I kinda doubt it. There's the bench, there's the other med pack. I'll go ahead and do this quickly. I know. With these tiny enemies, I can't trust it. Me again. Made me jump. Hey, we got almost full health now. That's not bad. I don't know if it. I don't know where we wound up before. I gotta be honest. This game's pretty easy to get lost in. I know we're about to see a big monster. Leave me alone. Where the fuck is it? Oh. I should feel bad for him. But he is not a person anymore. Space zombies. I don't have much flamethrower left. I do got this though. I do like the idea of a flamethrower using gel, though. It's kind of neat. And the idea of having stuff in my best gun again. Just a few bullets, but a few bullets is better than no bullets. Oh! Maybe I would be an okay horror protagonist. Oh shit, I need a flamethrower for this. Little babies. I hate them. Oh no! That eats up my health, you asshole. I've just been assuming I'm going the right way because I keep encountering enemies. Yeah, I was right. Cool. But what's over here? Days without incident error. It's suspiciously quiet this way. We'll go the way we're supposed to. Especially with that groan. Yeah, I'll just wait to explore this direction. Blah. Oh my word. equipped. I'm so low on health, oh my god. The babies! They're the worst. Oh my god.
Engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence.
Oh, the babies! But they're gonna be the end of me every time. Fuck. What? Okay, I'm gonna start off. Maybe I need to just not have four buttons equipped. Run! I have toggle sprint on for a reason. Hey, but I saved. So I get to basically just start there. Just move the battery and then go through the nonsense. Well, and the thing, like, I've been watching The Last of Us, though, and, you know, remembering that game, like, zombie situations, too. I feel like the reason why some of these people do survive and, like, make a decision to survive is partially just, like, their military training. I've never been in the military. Never gonna be. Like, I haven't been brainwashed to survive at any cost. Like they have. So, my will to live is, as I said yesterday, I'm not one of God's strongest soldiers. I'm not even a soldier. I'm bronze in every category. That doesn't just happen. Good game, sure. Oh shit. They do. Oh, false
engines ready.
Hate that gun, but I need it. What is the goal here? The game said, you know that game, Doom? Let's do some of that. Just for fun. Let's sprinkle it in. I've never finished it. Doom, that is. Or this.
Isaac, you did it. The Ishimura's moving again.
No thanks to whoever sabotaged the fuck out of these engines.
Oh, it was
you
fine.
Figure it out.
I just got bored.
Autopilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
But wait, you're flying us through the planet crack debris?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
But the ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Hammond, the Ishimura's in rough shape. A couple of bad strikes could finish her off.
Shit. Daniels, give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, you disable the tram lockdown from engineering. I'll open up the bridge station. Meet me there. We need to work on this together.
We're on another errand. Oh, Lord. Really, Smashica? Never played Doom yourself. You just watched your brother play, and it's not your kind of game. I liked it, honestly. It was really fun, but it was fun in the way that, like, I'm not going to keep going back to it. It's like, yeah, that's fun. I could see how someone might be addicted to it, but it wouldn't be me. God. Where am I trying to go? Oh yeah, in the tram. Is this not the tram? I'm hearing that one. I wonder why. Maybe I need to turn it up. Chill on the tram while it moved. I would honestly prefer a loading screen. Okay, let's go.
Isaac, I'm looking at the ADS cannons. They're a mess. I'm gonna need your help. I am not losing the Ishimura. Not now.
The Ishimura, Hammond, or the marker?
That artifact they found?
Don't bullshit us. CEC knew all along about the marker, didn't they? Isn't that why you're really here? Corporate wouldn't send the Ishimura for some off-the-books mining. But alien technology, yeah, that fits.
And how does losing my team fit into this theory?
Hey, knock this shit off. We're into the debris field. We get the ADS back together, or it's over.
Then meet me at the captain's nest. Daniels?
Fine. But I'm going through the ship reports, Hammond. I'm getting some answers.
I don't have the answers yet. They are fighting. They're fighting hard. It's like you might want to save here.
Thank you.
I don't have level 2. Attention! The bridge of the Ishimura is a secured location. All personnel must pass a security bioscan before entering. Oh, so you mean another, like, boss arena type deal? Woo! Was that just a jump scare? No? Oh, am I supposed to use my ammo on it or not? I guess not. I don't need storage anymore. That's good. We're good. Whoa, this is cool. Whoa, that's not cool.
Okay? At least containment and life support are holding. So far.
Oh yeah, my tea. Life with unmedicated ADHD is just forgetting you have hot tea and it always being cold. Some people actually microwave it, but I don't microwave that kind of stuff. I'm not gonna microwave my liquid just to make it hot again. And cold tea still tastes pretty good. Let's see here. Should I check my map? Probably. But that's pretty. It's giving me a lot of supplies right now. Microwave tea in your life. Well, people like microwave their coffee so it's hot again. I know they do it with coffee, so I just assume they did it with tea too. Like, if you're like, oh no, my tea's cold or my coffee went cold, I'm gonna pop it in the microwave. Like, what? No, just drink it cold. Weird. Yeah, it tastes like the microwave when it's done.
Who's that? The one that attacked me. I managed to trap him here. His face. I'm not seeing things right. That's Chen.
You can't help him, Hammett. He's...
You're right. I should... She was spared becoming a monster.
We're gonna fix this, Hammett. For them.
Yeah. Come on. The ADS cannons.
Okay. But he just launched that thing into space. In an escape pod. Is that how Dead Space 2 happens? Does it land on another planet and just mess everything up? What am I supposed to do? I wasn't listening.
Here. All I can tell is the ADS power rod is shot.
Well, the administration systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good.
No, his helmet did not need to come off.
I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge, but CEC had to know about the marker.
The company, maybe. But shit like that's above my pay grade.
True.
Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
Level 2, baby.
You upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case.
Okay, Benjamin, further to our recent conversation.
I heard something up there. Something big. Watch your back.
Okay, got it, sir. I'm trying to read here. I'm putting it in writing that we should delay bringing the marker up from the planet for a day or two. You know how eager I am to study the marker, and I understand your sense of urgency given the events on the colony, but that's exactly my reasoning. What's happening down there is just too unprecedented to act incautiously. We need time to study the causes and effects. After consulting with Dr. Mercer, I'd like to meet with Doctors Scariello and Welland planetside. Their observations on a particular patient may be invaluable to understanding what we're dealing with here. Terrence. No, my helmet would have stayed on too. If we're talking zombies, like space zombies, I never think it's a bad idea to cover your face. Like, you don't know if that shit's airborne. And no scientists are alive to tell you. Like, I'm gonna be as careful as possible. Game said, we've been giving you a lot of exposition, so here's another save point so you don't have to listen to it again. Thank you. Okay. I'm supposed to take this down? Just let it burn. Oh shit. He's not running when I'm telling him to. I swear to God. Keep running. I think what's happening is I'm like double pressing shift on accident. I know when it's my fault, but this is a foul demon. A Pidgey? Do you have something against Pidgey? I catch them all the time, or I used to on Pokemon Go. Oh, I missed. I still missed, and I'm out. I figured, you know, stasis might be a good idea. But, it's not in the cards. hell? I got no help. Oh, seeing through his ribcage is weird. This one. Is he slowing down? Am I right? On that part, at least. He seems armored. That Pokemon community game is mean. Aw, dude, I need to turn it off. I figured it is just a cute little, like, you know, no harm. Definitely don't spend any money on it unless you, for some reason, really want to. No harm, no foul type game. Like, it shouldn't hurt anybody. He's a lot slower now. Don't turn it off. Okay. I figure, like, one day, maybe if there's, like, a ton of people in chat, it might just get annoying to have everybody trying to catch it. But I don't know. I doubt that day will come. Or I doubt I'll find it that annoying. I mean, anyway. Dude, you need to give up. It's either you're dying or I'm dying, and I don't want to die. I need a different strat. I feel like I've played this before, but it's probably just because it's a boss fight around a big ring or a big pillar.
Quarantine lifted.
Woo! Did he have anything? A node? That's it? I feel like you should at least give me like 3 nodes. Thank you. I do love Vulpixes. Vulpixes? I did do it, but it was a little anticlimactic. Because he died when I wasn't looking at him.
This is mutiny. The marker must be delivered to the church, whatever the cost.
Oh, God.
Ben, listen to yourself. The Ishimura's in crisis. You cut us off. By maritime law, article 5469, I, Dr. Terrence Kine, hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty. Hold him. Ben, you're not yourself. Let me help you.
Traitors, get your hands off me. This is my ship.
Blunt force trauma to the eye.
You.
Yep.
Ben. You saw I was trying to help him. Doctor, you just killed the captain. We have to take you in.
I can't. If the others from the church get a hold of me.
Stop.
I don't remember much, but I remember that he got poked in the eye real hard.
Thank you.
I mean, without the isolation, you know, when people were there. Oh, what floor am I supposed to go to? Two? Okay. Wrong button.
Save.
Please. Oh yeah, for sure. Space settings are great. You want to play Outer Wilds again? I played Outer Worlds, I think. Okay. I didn't. Well, and there's two, like, similar.
Isaac, I'm reading electrical.
Similarly named games that are both about outer space. And they confuse me. Stop! Thank you.
What did I just do?
Damn! Her face is gone. Okay, but what kind of gun was that? I hate that gun. I just get so much ammo for it. It looks like a cool gun. Or a cool gun. Big open area state. Oh no. I wasn't aware of that. Start out with the new gun, right? It got you too. Exactly, like, why is that just laying there? What are they doing up there? Was that part of their, like, religion? I know they're dead, but... hey, maybe it's a different weapon. Or, like, a new weapon now. Thank you.
no reason. Bonita is a very lazy name. It is. It definitely is. So I've learned it's just not worth walking across those at all. Where is it? Oh. It's a baby! It is. Like, I've had a cat named Kitty, but, well, we call him Kitty, but he had a legit name, too. I guess. Something tells me.
Just got an update. Power diverted from mining administration network. That's one. Still need more power. A couple more systems should do it.
The fuck? I hear it. I hear that other one. Probably about to die here. Oops. Oopsie poopsie. I heard it that time. I think it definitely sounds more like ooh ooh than ooh woo. Gimme. Oh, it got me for going too close. It crashed. My stream didn't crash though. It crashed.